What's up, everybody? Today we're going to be playing Devil May Cry on Dante Must Die mode. Ooh, it's going to be hard. Kind of resort, but yeah. This is the only commentary that's going to be, so if you enjoy this, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It would really help me out, and I would really appreciate it. Anyways, let's get right into this.
Two millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Devil May Cry. Sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe.
Well, well, what do we have here? Nature calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs, if you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta? Didn't your daddy teach you how to use a sword?
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know about my vengeance. Looks like I'm getting closer.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
Years ago, Mundus, the Emperor of the Underworld, resurrected.
Mundus?
Yes. His powers were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island.
The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go! Ha!
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
this stinking hole was the last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
games. Son, Dante. Sweet dreams.
incredible power.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. definitely the powers of Sparta. Even more so. But I cannot let you live. For I serve my master Mundus.
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus. Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him. Master Mundus.
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
Alright, I'm gonna turn my mic on now for the spy just to get some reactions. Because this is taking me so many tries. Let's just do that and then activate the fight. Skip this bad boy. I'm just gonna get this to full. Go, go, go. No! Ow, that hurt. Okay. You're not gonna get me just yet. I don't wanna waste that just yet. Let's just get this. I'm actually getting close here. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna save that for when he's almost dead. Whoa. Ow! Okay, so just to be safe, I'm using this. Probably don't need it, but you know. Whoa. I want to try something, actually. How much does this do? Not as much as I was hoping, to be honest. Get it! Alright, I think it's time to go into his goop. Of course, I'm probably gonna beat this. Now that I finally decided to turn my mic on, I wanted to get some angry reactions for a future video. Okay, ow. I jumped right into him there. It really annoys me that oh god, that you can dodge that. Dude, are you kidding me? It's gonna make me do it. If I had to do that for this fight. Alright, let's see how much damage this does to him now. Okay, he's like one shot now. Get away from me. There we go. Finally beat him on my first try after I turned my mic on, of course. And I'm mute again. Sorry, I didn't mean to pause it there. I meant to unmute, but I hit the wrong button. Anyways, I kept freaking missing it. It was annoying me.
Guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Sure.
You have got to be kidding me.
You fool! You're so easy!
Trish! You?
Humans, what sweets. You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die! Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her! You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire!
Thank you.
Again, I must face a Sparta. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Dante!
So sad that humans will always be humans. No more. Has the Sparta blood been spoiled over the ages? Now, die!
Trish! Trish! No!
Useless scum. Failure is one thing. But taking an odd behavior like that. What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life.
How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
Silence!
My mother risked her life for me. And now you, too. I should have saved you. I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Whoa!
has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
Looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya? Trish!
Dante... Dante...
Trish, devils never cry. These tears... Tears are a gift only humans have.
We're too late.
No, Trish, it's never too late. Never give up. Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's rock!
is a rockin', don't come a knockin', baby, yeah!
The sky! So clear! So blue!
The sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Like the sky. I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? 'Cause the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante. And his sidekick.
Devil never cry. Yes? Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.